This is a true story. I grew up in a small town and lived out in the country. My mom and I were coming home from Walmart really late one night and decided to take the back way home. I still had my learner's permit, so I wanted to take a road with less traffic. Anyone who has ever lived or been to the country knows how creepy these roads can be at night. I was going around a curve, right before a one-lane bridge, so I slowed down in case I had to stop. Out of nowhere, this woman jumps in front of me to the driver's side of my car and starts pounding on the hood of my car. Her mouth was moving, but I couldn't make out what she was saying. My mom started freaking out and told me not to stop, and just keep driving. I kept going and we both looked back to see where she was and no one was there. To this day, my mom and I still remember it clearly. Turns out there's apparently a legend about a woman who died around the bridge and supposedly can be seen sometimes late at night. I still get goosebumps to this day just thinking about it.